I'm Evil Taz, and welcome back to my playthrough of Dead Space Remake. If you like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please maintain rig connectivity. Ishimura mainframe at all times. And where are we heading? Oh yeah, we upgraded our suit and stuff. Anyway, hope you're all well. Staying healthy and all that good stuff. Use up all my nodes as well. Alright, get where. It's been a couple days. But Log is there again. Guess that must be a bug. Keeps coming back. Alright, should we get some ammo for this? No. Actually don't remember where we've been and stuff.
Clearance confirmed.
But we can go to the secret room. What's going on in here? Little eyes, what secrets have you seen? Oh, another node. Gold semiconductor, nice. I'm not gonna hit that there because that thing will explode. Oh, we got some money here. You alive? Anyway, hope you're all well, safe. Get these out in the open. Just in case.
SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Alright, well, looks like we are planting our beacon on that thing. Four tethers, interior tethers and two exterior. I'm guessing the little lightning things are tethers. Won't know until we get in. Oh my god, that scared me. Won't know until we get in there. Anyway, hope you're all doing well. I've been having a blast with new games. Harry Potter, the Hogwarts Legacy game is really fun. A little controversial, but still fun. Still playing Forspoken? Still playing Monster Hunter Rise? That game I'm probably gonna be playing for a while. It's gonna be my casual game. Still playing this. Yeah, I'm playing four games at once. Be intense. Hey, it's giving us a ton of force energy. We don't have a lot of Ripper blades. I feel like I should buy some. Honestly, don't think we're gonna get another big upgrade anytime soon, but I'll hold off on that. Alright, get going. What do we have in here? Great, we need power. How many credits? How many shots did that take? I guess he was wearing armor and stuff. Aces packs, giving us those. All right, well, he gave us them. We'll pop one. Oh, we popped one and there's a free stasis right here. Let's top up. Got some bit. So it said there was two internal, right? What do we have to do here? Do we have to go out? Looks like it'll be safest to go down this way. Got air over there.
Caution. Gravity tether disengaged. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Yeah. Oh, we got enemies. Blade thing stop. Looks like the blade stopped.
Exiting vacuum.
don't know which way is up and down. No, there's gonna be enemies over here, right? Leave that there for now. Get a quick save. On this side, I forget which side it is. It's this way. So those little things might be out.
Broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Nice. All right. Oh, wait. What?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine.
Oh, my God. Where'd you come from? Yeah, the crap out of it. I actually jumped. This is one of those dudes that... Open. Oh my God. intense panic. That's all I can say about that. I'm not opening that door ever again. Oof. I think it's back that way. Actually gonna save and use the workbench. Because we got a few nodes. But that thing is backing in the text. We only got one node, alright. Get capacity on that. Capacity there as well. We have on the suit. Got all the health nodes. Well, actually, nearly all the health nodes. One left. I'm pretty happy with where we are with that. Really want to upgrade this, but I think I'll wait for a few more. I probably shouldn't have updated the pulse rifle right at the beginning. I wasted two nodes on that. Worth it at the time. It was the only gun that we had, right? So honestly, we're pretty good for my... I don't want to jinx myself by saying that, but... I feel like I should buy... one of these. Should buy one of these, but no real hurry right now. If we get... we find a few... then I will probably buy one. Get out of the way. Hell no.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
That was a close call. Almost got boxed in there. Yeah. Got a bench. Nothing else in this room. Safety save, because I don't want to do that thing by the elevator again. More ripper blades. Still good on heals. We got 3 heals. We're good on ammo, to tell you the truth. Still can't go in there yet. Clearance level. Master security override required. Nothing is ever straightforward, right? Clearance confirmed. All that for 100 credits, really? Jeez.
Lifting station lockdown.
Hey, where are we heading now? We're all the way over there, and we need to go all the way up to the bridge. Not too bad. I mean, yeah, we can hold more health in our suit, but that just means that we have to eat more health. Not like I've been selling health. Well, I have been selling the big, big health packs. But you know what I mean. Still having a blast with this game. It's not super fun, super friggin' anxiety causing.
Now arriving at the bridge.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Sigh of relief.